Ahoy, and welcome back to my playthrough of Head On. I just made a sleeping potion. Yep. I guess. So I can use that. The dog. Looks to survive. Do not, to the surgeon of Knights of Clear, there are some lines that we don't cross. Elixir vials, the sacred power of our clan, are not let fall into the demon hands. If you're curious about Elixir, ask Breeze. Nope. Oh. You're looking for the Elixir vial. Karn has one, but she'd never part with it. Or 500 or rations ago, the Iron Division was born from the Fountain of Life. A group of warriors discovered the legendary fountain, the water reviving our dying clan. It flows through our blood down, reaching of strength and life, a very long time. For practice, seeker for nature, for this sacred to us is a crystal disc. Water enlightens our minds, lends us certain ground. We are discovered the crystal heart. It speaks true. We can't let the elixir fall into your hands. It would be indecidable. If there is another way, I won't interfere, but think about it twice before you take it. We broke the Orcish law and we drank the water, and for that, we paid the price. Well, where is it? Do I already have it? Let's. Oh, wait. Yeah. Luxury. Okay. Well, let's try and make about that. Still take follow damage. Huh. Died somehow. Honestly, don't know but I did hear a sound before. I guess that must have been him dying. What the heck? Okay. Wasn't as bad as I thought it'd be. still missing. What's that? Three pieces of salt. Two more. Push this. Help. Jumping puzzles, my favorite. Iron lever. Winch wheel. Still missing one. Well, you wanted me to use the key to some more salt. That's seven salts. Doesn't that just get all the orcs killed? Good, you open the gate. Now give me the cultists some aid. I want the orc camp eradicated. Trade him. So that should life and death, bloody betrayal, seduce a demon blood. Can't figure that out. That's weird. No, he wants to seduce the demon. That shovel go. There. Well, the game broken? What? It's clearly should be right there. You get the. It's in front of these two. That's a shovel, right? Well, after some time, it managed to actually work. Now I was doing the exact same thing, but you know. What do I even get? I don't. I don't need to. Okay, got that. Look at the salt. Only get here's yeah. So he earned a pit lord's trust only to get his men butchered and bring his head. You beat me at my own game, half blood. If you say you're prepared, from my deal, the Baron Bridge will watch out for you. Got him. Blue's around here somewhere. Yep. Oh, here's blue. Life and death, you have them. Fear the power of luring. Power awaits, if only a day are consumed. And so you carry my tank, and now I need to rest. Save so when I fall off the cliff. Barely. I still need to make that. Good mistress, you have to send me on your plans. What are you doing? Penitentiary site. I must bring mistress her flowers. I guess that's to seduce the demon, maybe? Something? This waits for her to get through each other to show her secret place. Just please say no, don't forget. How do you get that person out? Are you flyers, my queen? Oh no, what? Please, not again, no. Truth is, my pristine get-through shows nothing more of the rotten hive of sin. And the maggot sentence are not really enough. Chimney. There's fragments out of my mind, don't mind the mess. The heck? make you don't take it personal now. Hey, gears. Just slide right off the edge, why not? That's a dead end.
Huh.
Great game design. Have your character slide for no reason whatsoever. Yeah. And for some reason chooses not to make the jump now. Because, you know, why not? Let's save every jump. You can't make it. No, because can't gotta get that. Not actually grab those up ones. Well, you can grab them. this. Does it not work? Ah, there we go. There. Now the game has some. Forward past all this, because I say this game's a lot more fun when you use God mode to avoid all the stupid stuff. Claim the last fragment of the key for yourself. The room waits. Yeah. There, you should. And you really just hate me, don't you? Worth. Still can't figure out how to get that person out of there. I guess I'll end it right there. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like, subscribe, follow, and whatnot, and you can also check me out on Twitch. Bye.